Hi, I'm Sydney from Online Tech Tips. Would you like to know how to make a survey with Google Forms? Tick the option that applies to you. If you chose yes, keep watching. Google offers a whole bunch of useful cloud-based tools, such as Docs and Sheets, which millions of people around the world use to collaborate or work from anywhere. Forms is one of these tools, but it doesn't get a lot of attention. It would be a shame to overlook it though, since it's a powerful, free survey tool and you can use it to gather information quickly and easily in minutes. To create a Google Form, head over to Google Drive and click on New and then Form. Give your form a name and description that explains to your respondents what the survey is all about. By default, the first question is already waiting for you on a new form. You can choose the type of question it should be by clicking the right-hand drop-down menu. Then, simply fill in the question according to the type of question you've chosen. To add another question, simply click the small plus icon. You can also use this bar to import questions from your other forms, add images or videos, and divide the questionnaire into sections. Once you've added all the sections and other content you need in your form, simply click the Send button at the top right of the page. Here you can enter the email addresses of the people you want to send the form to. You can also get a shareable link that you can copy into a text message, post on social media, or use in your own mass email campaign. There's also an embed code if you want to put the survey on your website. Once people start filling in your survey, you can go to the Responses tab of the form to see a summary of the information. You can also click the Sheets icon to create a spreadsheet with the response info. This can then be exported to other applications for data analysis. Pretty cool, right? If you like this video, why not hit that subscribe button and ring the bell while you're at it? You'll get immediate notifications of the latest tips and tricks for your favorite tech. Check out our website for in-depth guides and explainers, and head over to our social media pages if you want to join the Online Tech Tips community. See you next time.